It means no worries for the rest of your day.
So I don't even know how to do this, man. It's all straight. Look. I'm like the ice sculpture right now. Look, that tea is like immaculate. Today, we will be carving a pumpkin. A big old fat old pumpkin.
I don't really know how to carve a pumpkin. Do I YouTube it? Like, I don't really, like, do I Google? I have these. It's like a scooper joint. Do I gotta scoop stuff out? I don't know what the hell I'm doing. You gotta scoop stuff out of it? No, I just stab it. I just gotta stab it. Hi, Jelly. I gotta grab the seeds. I don't have no bucket to put the seeds in. Can I just leave the seeds in there? Can I just carve it without, like, taking it out? Or do I have to scoop it out? Get a bowl for the insides. Oh, shit. I gotta get a bowl. Damn, I'm be in the pumpkin guts. I'm gonna be the pumpkin guts. Okay. Let me get a bowl. You got it. Okay, word. I got a big old bowl for the guts. I had to find a bowl. Jill, her boyfriend gonna be mad when he sees y'all spamming gap. Yeah, bro, what are y'all talking about? Do I gotta turn my light on? Okay. Pumpkin don't smell like nothing. I gotta rearrange these pumpkin guts. Okay. What do I do? I can't, like, carve the side. I be seeing people cut the top off. I just gotta cut the top off? Okay, word. Shit. Okay, we just cut the top off of it, and then it's gonna be fire. I should have got a smaller pumpkin, damn it. How deep do this big go? Okay, I can't take this shit off. I feel like I'm gonna hurt myself on accident. I can't get it. I'm so scared. Get a smaller knife, you're giving us anxiety? No! You got a major artery in your thigh? Listen, I'm not gonna hit my major artery, Ben. I just gotta pop out the top. Pop out. Look, it's coming out! It's coming! Oh! Ew, this stank! Ew, it stink. Oh, I'm in his guts. Thank God you are. I'm in his guts. Look, you got pumpkin guts. Look, I'm in his guts. Open the kit. Okay, work. Okay. Ew, this just smells nasty. I'm not gonna lie. Pumpkin smell like when a girl uses a public restroom and like a girl walk out and you can smell her stank coochie. It smell like rancid stank coochie. Public restroom coochie. Okay, I guess I use this to scoop it. It's getting mad stuck. I thought it would be way. I didn't know that this was what they look like. Some people be eating like pumpkin seeds, right? If you dry pumpkin seeds, it's kind of fine. Or am I bugging? Ew, this stink real nasty. I'm not gonna lie, this stinks. This stinks. Yeah. Hey, babe, I just gotta rearrange the guts a little bit and then just pour it out. pour and rearrange them guts. Just pour and rearrange them guts. Okay. Where am I dead? Oh shit! Fuck. This pumpkin too damn heavy. Get it out of the hole! It's not coming out. It's not coming out. No. What happened? Wait, I can make pumpkin pie? It's not coming out. I don't think I need to get all the rest of this out, no? Like, it's not that big of a deal. Oh wait, I got some. Why'd it look like that? Was I supposed to wash the outside? Or something? Was I supposed to prepare for this in some type of way? Because I feel like I was not prepared. I just grabbed a pumpkin and like literally stabbed it. How do you eat this? Oh wait, actually, some people be making putting pumpkin in beans. Pumpkin and beans be fine. Okay, I cut it up. I'm making it sound bad. I cut it up. Now she got it. She got nothing but like seeds in her. Now what? Look, I got a jawn. I got like a saw jawn. El pumpkin pie, sweet potato pie on top. Wait, what's the best pie? I ain't gonna lie, I be liking key lime pie. Wait, which one? The little one or the big one? I gotta get the seeds out, man. Freak the seeds. The bigger the better? Oh yeah. Put the cap on?
Ew, it's full of stuff.
Ew, it's full of mad stuff. It's full of mad stuff. I got the top off. How I put this back? Where the hell? Oh, okay. Okay, work. Okay, I got the top back on, you guys. Draw what you want to cut first. Oh, I gotta draw it first. Okay, we wanna draw Team 7, no? We wanna draw Team 7. I'll draw it with this artistic pink sack. Y'all already know. Let me see what side is the better side. I feel like this side the better side right here, cause it's like thicker. You know what I'm saying? Okay, T7. Okay, I'm gonna just draw it with this bit. T, and then seven. Team 7, gang. If you guys don't know what Team 7 is, you are part of it now. If you following, if you subbed up, you're officially a part of Team 7. That's what the community we call each other is. Team 7. Team 7, ride or die. Stupid ass dickheads. Team 7 dickheads. Damn boy, she thick. Well, actually, I've been losing a lot of weight. I ain't that thick. I feel like the smaller joint would be good right now. Like, I just stabbed that bit. Wait, it came. It slid in really easy. It slid in easy. I ain't gonna lie, this might be easy. This might take me a little bit. Look. Wait. Let me play a song. I gotta play a song real quick. It's kind of easy, I ain't gonna lie. Ready? Turn me up.
Oh yeah.
Oh shit, I'm not cutting this right. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, baby. Well, I think I actually might need a bigger one. Wait, is the song's not playing? What the hell? Here we go.
It ain't no trick to get rich.
Oh my god, this is hard.
Dig, dig with a shovel or a pick.
In a mine. In a mine.
In a mine.
Where a million diamonds.
A million diamonds.
We dig, dig, dig,
dig, dig, dig. My band-aid came off. Ow.
We dig, 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 dig.
I cut myself today. I grabbed the razor by the head and it like sliced my finger and then it was like squirting. It was squirting. Oh yeah. Oh, I'm honestly I should be a pumpkin carver for real. Look. Yo, I'm nice. That looks straight, right?
Hi ho,
hi ho,
hi ho, hi ho.
Hey, this that Disney movie joint.
Hi ho, hi ho, it's home from Earth we go.
Yeah. Wait, I didn't.
Oh
man, this is not what I drew. Whatever, bro. Okay. I'm gonna lie, this song is cheeks. This song is cheeks. W so far? Yo, that T don't look bad. Yo, I go lie, I'm a professional.
What a wonderful phrase.
Take a bite is crazy.
Hakuna Matata.
Yo, W playlist right
ain't
now.
No peasant craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days. Yo, I don't even know how to do this, man. This could be out straight. Look. I'm like the ice sculpture right now. Look, that T is like immaculate. That T is immaculate. W Pumpkin Carver. Call me Mr. Carver. Call me Mr. Carver. Okay, how am I gonna do this T? How am I gonna do this T though? I ain't gonna lie, I'm mad talented.
Why? When he was a young warthog.
When I was a young warthog.
Very nice.
Mm-hmm.
He found his aroma like a certain appeal. He could wear the Savannah after every meal.
I must answer the soul, though I seem thick-skinned.
I need to stop messing with it.
And it's hurt that my friends never stood down with.
Okay, not a seven.
Oh, the shame.
He was a shame.
What a change in my name.
Oh, what's in a name?
And I got downhearted.
How did you feel?
And we found that I...
Pumper, not in front
of me.
I don't know if this 7 is gonna come out very good. Oh. I don't know if this. I feel like the 7's gonna be too skinny. Yo. Oh no. The walls, yeah, the walls was gripping. Wait. That bitch was gripping.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's all problem free.
Okay, then. Okay. Okay. You guys, I think we did it. Yeah. Yeah. I feel like this 7 is too skinny, though. pizza max skinny 7 likes thick. We like it thick, you know what I'm saying? Know what I'm saying? Okay, where to my dead? Where to my dead? Where to my dead? Look, it's fire! Where to my dead is fire? I gotta put a candle in there? Yo!
Looking down, I'm working no more.
Ow!
The spy rather an inspiring.
It's a little seven? The seven should be bigger?
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
What am I doing? Let me find out you an artist. Oh, should I add something to it? Ew, it's jiggling in there. You see that? You gotta jiggle. You ever watched a new video? Yeah, I was over there. I was hanging out with Autumn. Actually, one of my videos I'm dreaming out is I actually went to the FaZe Rug Mansion, and so that's gonna be a video. The TwitchCon vlog is a video. The Gideon vlog that I just dropped was a video. So I have two more videos. Thank you, Shug, for the sub. 22 months is crazy. Thank you, Shug. The video I dropped today, the Gideon video, is one of the videos. I have being in FaZe Rug Mansion with Rug and Nuke Squad. And then I also have a video, which is the actual vlog of TwitchCon itself. Don't you need to gut pumpkins? I gutted it, but I didn't gut it enough. Like, I rearranged his guts, but I didn't gut it enough. Can a puppy, thank you for the gifted. I appreciate you. FaZe Pink. chill. Nah. Not yet. Maybe one day. Maybe one day. But honestly, I'm doing good on my own, man. I'm doing great on my own. Doing great on my own, skis. Rearrange your guts. Yeah. You always out of breath? You got asthma or something? I'm recovering from a sinus infection. And I'm a little chunky. The pumpkin is cute. Should I add a little slice in the seven? Like a little slice or leave it? I feel like it's chilling. I'm going to get a candle. Let me get a candle real quick. Paint it with some cherry blossoms. Wait, whoa, you out of... Because I don't even think I could do cherry blossoms. I think that's... Put a light inside. Okay, let me go get a light. This is my first pumpkin. Oh my god. Oh shit, how do I take this out now? Fuck. Oh my god. This is so cool. What the hell? You guys. I did it. Yo, Team 7 to the death of me. Team 7? Team 7 is the name of the community, gang. If you a sub, you part of Team 7. That's what we call ourselves, Team 7. Yo, this is fire. This is fire. Wait, I don't need no flesh. Look, it's so cool. I'm gonna have it in the background. It's gonna make my room stank like hell, though. So, I'm only gonna have it for like one day. My room finna stank like hell. Like pumpkin. It's gonna be right here next to the pink Whitney.